SETI have launched a new initiative to search for signs of alien life. They are piggybacking on telescope radio signals already being received by a large radio telescope array in New Mexico. The array has 27 antennas that can monitor 80% of the sky. The thinking is that artificially created signals would have narrow bandwidth component that wouldn't be there in a natural signal. They call it a technosignature. You can see in this diagram how they tested it by finding the downlink from the Voyager 1 spacecraft, which is now almost 24 billion kilometers away from Earth. It's the furthest a human-made object has ever been from Earth.